that up there. Very suspicious. That up there.
Show you my house. Just putting that out there. There's my house. Right on the baby tree. Huge. And the beach. Something's happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. Well, got a fair idea. That is the past. This is the now. That is the future. Apparently this is a path. I don't like it. It is a path. They lead me up the garden path. Follow the white arrows. Ah, that's where I went wrong. Ooh. Okay, you keep going. Oh, I'm breaking the rules. Breaking the rules already. Just walking this trail. A couple of minutes ago, my dog went for a poo, and I thought, shit, I think I need to go for a poo too. I don't know. Well, I placed that rock here the other day because I thought it'd be a nice little feature. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, this is the type of place you got to be careful. Don't get too close to the water. On a real rough day, you'd get. Could get swept in by a real big wave, as they tell me. I'm waiting for a couple of decent waves to come in, and the water will come right up to here, but I could be waiting a long time. But in the meantime, we have that. Rocks over here. Weird. You know, I chiseled them out the other day.
Yeah, it's not the place to be, Carl. Really not the place to be.
cool.
Interesting clouds.
We have a fleet of cloaked craft. Going in reverse. You're bored. The old boat, the old red boat. Great skies, whole fleet. It's a different perspective this side of town. Oh, watch out for the water. Gonna get you wet.
It's always eating.
A cloaked ship passing the sun at the moment. That's only my personal opinion.